Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming with Dynasty Warrior 7 Xtreme Legends. I will be covering Xing Cai's Legend stage today on Nightmare difficulty. Now, one point of note here, this was a really frustrating thing to do because, for one reason, like Xing Cai does not hit very hard. Because her best weapon, her Nightmare weapon, is only 50 damage.
The battle between Wei and Xu was about to take a new turn. Sima Zhao, the son of Sima Yi, had assumed power within Wei. And in Xu, the prodigious Jiang Wei was determined to carry on the ambition of Zhuge Liang. It was then that Wei's Zhuge Dan grew tired of Sima Zhao's despotic rule and rose in rebellion at Shouchuan. Wei sent the bulk of its army to put down this uprising. This was one opportunity that Jiang Wei was not going to let slip away. Eager to fulfill the wishes of those that came before him, he set out to invade Guanzhong, which was protected by Deng Ai. The thoughts and intentions of Zhang Fei's daughter, Xing Cai, were the same as those of Jiang Wei. For the sake of her fallen father, as well as Lord Liu Shan, she would fight this battle as if it were her last.
Zhuge Dan of Wei has started a rebellion. This is our chance to take Guanzhong while its defenses are weak. We can finally bring the dreams of our Lord to fruition. We will restore peace to the land.
I will do whatever it takes to make that dream a reality.
Indeed, Xing Cai. Additionally, we also need to win this battle for Lord Liu Shan, for he is our last hope.
Jiang Wei.
All right, let's go. Taking this land will give us a foothold in our campaign against Wei.
Yeah, as I was saying, Xing Cai does not hit hard because her weapon's damage is only 50. So even if you max out her stats, she's just tickling the enemies. So to keep this walkthrough short, I'm just gonna defeat the only important enemy officers and then go for the commander. If not, this video is gonna take an hour long. I'm glad Xing Cai made a return from Dynasty Warrior 5. The only disappointment is she doesn't have the battle fork and shield anymore. She has a sword instead. Like, you know, the fork was more unique. Lots of characters use swords in this game. Anyway, as you see here, even with the guy in defense times 2, I'm doing tiny damage. I missed that completely.
This is the end.
So you can imagine how frustrated I would be doing her nightmare run, trying to get her nightmare weapon. Because her chaos weapon has 30 attack damage. So I had to break my promise. I had to use different weapons. Now, in order to unlock her nightmare weapon, you have to defeat Deng Ai as quickly as possible. Now, you have to be before Sima Zhao arrives, basically. You can take your time, but once Sima Zhao arrives, you miss your opportunity to unlock her. Alright, let me just open these gates. Only took 10 minutes. I refuse to use other weapons. Even with her ultimate weapon, I think I'm doing better, but it still took me very long. Look how little I do.
Necessarily to lose. As you can see,
now over Muzo number 1, it sometimes it's very hard to aim, and like the enemy officer falls out. A good way to make sure you land it is use your C5. And before she actually takes the enemy into the air, activate your Muzo, and you'll have the enemy officer in the middle of your Muzo, and you won't lose him. Now on Nightmare, if you decide to use the combo I use here, it takes at least three of them to kill one Nightmare enemy officer. But it is safe because you stagger the opponent. Got him. That's one gate.
You will learn to regret this moment.
As you can see, my father has taught me well.
Now, by the time you clear the first gate, on your way to the second gate, you will encounter troops defecting. So when that happens, ignore the second gate for now, and go for the defected ambush. Get rid of that problem as soon as you can, because they will go for the enemy main, not enemy, your allied main camp. See? So I'm gonna ignore the gate for now, and I'm gonna go for these guys that are about to betray us.
Let's hurry up and switch sides.
Get their attention here.
The Jiang people have betrayed us? Our main camp will be in danger then.
Now that I have a little time here, because I'm stuck here fighting these three, if you guys have any suggestions for which characters I should do next, please feel free to tell me in the comments. I'd like to know which characters you want to see. But I do the kingdoms in order. Like, you saw me do a Wei character, a Wu character, a Shu character now. So most likely, the next character I do is a Jin character. So I'm gonna follow that pattern. So if you want to suggest a next character I should do, just suggest one of the kingdoms I'm doing next. So in this case, I am doing Jin next. And then following that, it will be Wei again. Once in a while, I'll throw in the other characters. Ow! I'm okay. Xing Cai's weapon may be weak, but it's still a speed weapon, so I shall regain health by doing this. Yeah, right now I'm just gonna apologize to you guys. It's kind of boring for me just to kill, take forever, but I didn't want to use any other weapons.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
As you can see, my father has taught me well.
I regain almost all my health just by doing that.
I guess I need to pick up the pace.
The one thing I do not like is that she has the auto block function, which screws everything up for me. That glitch right there, she does have a glitch where after you stagger, sometimes the enemy officers just look like they're drunk for the longest time ever. Yeah, after I beat this guy, I'll open the second gate, and then I'll start cutting the videos to parts where I think you guys should see. Because if I let you see everything, it's gonna be a very long video. And I don't want you guys to get bored.
This is not the end.
So that's very boring, to go these three officers, and then finish the other gates.
I get worried.
Our duty is to defend Xu and protect Lord Liu Shang. If we officers do not show faith in him, then who will?
Fight me now, for glory!
You will come to aid us? I thank you.
So I did that like 3 times now and they're barely dead. You know, probably next character I'm gonna use a powerhouse character to make myself feel better.
This is the end.
Gotcha. Even with her EX boosting her attack, she's still not doing much.
This is the end.
Okay, got him. Oh, I got him.
You will learn to
I got them both, yes.
Moment.
What? He's still alive. Oh.
As you can see,
missed the stagger. Okay, he's down. Okay. Now, after you defeat and open all the gates, you can go in and start killing other enemy officers. Now, at some point, reinforcements are going to arrive in the north side, and these officers will head to your camp, so you would have to, like, come out and deal with them. I'll probably cut the video until we're there. Okay, so I wasn't really paying attention because it's getting a lot of- look at all those enemy officers on the map. But I completely missed the ambush coming to attack the camp, so I'm just rushing over to fix it now. And I think the only noteworthy officer here is Zhang Wei.
United under Xu, Lord Liu Shan will be the one to rule.
It is my destiny to protect Lord Liu Shan. I will do whatever it takes.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Everyone's counting.
Oh, I actually got him.
If you are lucky, you will live to boast of facing me in battle.
I don't like this Zhang Wei guy. Uh-oh. Ow. Owie. I'm surprised I didn't hurt too much, but you know, I'd be careful. One more, one of those, I'll be dead. Luckily. There we go. Dang, dude, leave me alone. Ooh. Stop hitting my back. I missed, really? I missed? There were 3 officers there. Ugh. Now, hopefully I'll recover lots. There we go. Oh, I got hit. Ooh. That did not feel good.
Impressive. I must do my
I did nothing
to
them. Well, I guess it's only fair, because if they make every character have a super strong weapon, the game will be too easy. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure if you decide not to use your EX weapons, it won't be as frustrating as I'm doing it now. Okay. Zhang Wei still hasn't lost 1 bar of health. Man, he keeps using Luzos. You haven't hit me enough to have enough Luzos. Stupid. I stop walking. Gotcha.
This is the end.
Her basic attack really helps you land her second Muzo. Die. Thank you.
blemished my record as well as my pride.
Next, I don't know why I'm doing that.
So lenient on you.
Right. As you can see, I think Zhang Wei can handle the rest. Once again, I'm probably gonna have to cut.
I guess I need to pick up the pace.
I'll see you guys back at the enemy commander. Alrighty, we're back. Getting my ass kicked by Dong Ai and Sima Zhao. Ow, ow, ow. Back off. Oh, I actually got him. Must to the left there while he's to the right. I shouldn't waste my Muzo on him. He's defense times 2. Whoa, that was close. That could have been a dead Xing Cai right there. Okay, I gotta play carefully here. Look at how many times they perform Muzo attacks. The computer or AI don't have Muzo meters, so they just do it whenever they feel like. That's a good thing to know here. Sima Zhao has performed like 3 consecutive Muzos. He hasn't even hit me ever since then. See, he did it again. I didn't do that much damage for him to fill the meter. And he does it again. Oh, that's Dong Ai. Oh, he broke my hand. Wow, look at all the damage. Okay, gotta get out of here.
This is the end.
I don't think that's the right choice. Oh, no. Full bar health. I forget, there's a shockwave after that. I don't think so. You're not grabbing me again. I'm just gonna go for Sima Zhao. Ah!
This is the end.
There, got all that mess. Where is he?
This one is heroic.
You can never beat me in a button mash anymore, dude. Whoa. Where'd that come from? What was that? Is that Dong Ai? Right. Whoa, whoa.
This is the end.
There we go. At least I finished with a nice bang.
The northern campaign will have to stop here.
Okay, I give up. For now, at least. Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
As you can see, my father has taught me well.
Huh? Lady Xing Cai, why the hurry? Is something wrong?
I'm looking for Lord Liu Shan. Have you seen him?
No.
Actually, I think I might have seen him in the garden.
Thank you for your help.
She sure was angry, huh?
Lord Liu Shan. He knows her temper. Yet, he always tries to get out of his training anyway.
Lord Liu Shan! I've been looking for you. Do you know what time it is?
Not really.
It's time for your training.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel so well today.
How long do you think you can keep using the same excuse? Okay, let's go and get your sword.
You are always so strict.
what you have to so we can put an end to the chaos.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, tell me which character I should do next.